gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Grand Carnival here at King's Dominion. Tonight, we invite you to discover how the world parties as you, your family, and friends experience the Grand Carnival.
Make sure you try the perfect pairings of food and drinks across the globe.
Are you ready to party? Let's count down.
Cara.
I'm King Carl.
We are at Grand Carnival and we are so excited for our parade tonight at 8 p.m. Yep.
I'm super excited too. I'll be here.
Can't nice. Wait to see you.
All right, again. Yeah.
The opening ceremony was very cool. They officially started the whole festival, which starts at 5 p.m. every day. And then a bunch of actors started coming out on the streets and started interacting with the guests, and this is really cool. I think this is the first time Cedar Fair is doing this, at least for King's Dominion, and they're doing it later this year with Dorney Park, and I'll definitely be checking that one out too. But this is a really good idea from Cedar Fair, and I hope that they continue to do this. I really hope that Cedar Fair keeps doing this. This is very Disney-like almost. I'm not used to seeing a parade in any other park besides the Disney park, but I really enjoy this. This is awesome. Alright guys, this concludes our day at King's Dominion for Grand Carnivale. I had an amazing time here. If you have a chance to come check this event out, I highly recommend it. I had so much fun here. I was not sure what to expect coming into this, but I was very surprised and just blown away by how much was going on here. This was such a cool event. I highly recommend you check this event out. I think it's going until mid-July or so, and then they'll be doing it again at Thorny Park, and I'll definitely be checking that out. And I'll definitely be back here too to check this out again. It's going on every single day. So I'll be back here for sure to check this out again. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Until next time, ride on.